Olorinde Ayanofiolowa, a Nigerian artist, has discovered an unfamiliar way to transform scribbles into portraits, cartoons, and fantasy characters. Let's take a look at this report.
The Nigerian artist has found an unusual way of expressing herself. Creating art out of doodles, Ayanofiolowa highlights challenges facing countrymen. Ayanofiolowa has worked on more than 100 scribbles pieces in the last 2 years.
I was really frustrated because there was so much pressure on me. So I just picked up a pen. That was the only thing I could find around me. Being that I was a pencil artist, I had to use pen to draw, so I was frustrated, and then I just started doing jaga jaga, and in my jaga jaga I saw a face. I'm like, oh wow, then I moved on from there. So afterwards I started building on scribble art, I started mastering it, and then I figured that it was a better way for me to express myself.
The artist takes part in exhibitions and also creates awareness about this art form. Ayanofiolowa's latest collection is about the regular power cuts in Nigeria.
So I decided to tell one of the lies the government told us. All these are politicians, they come in, they say that they're going to give us light, stable electricity and all of that. So this is an artwork that actually shows a normal, like an average youth screaming up NEPA.
She hopes to create awareness about the social evils among the public through her artwork.